breakfast. Now I'm gonna fail this test. Oh, and I just broke my pencil.
Steve, that's wrong technique. Learn the proper technique.
Paintings are pretty cool. That's cow paintings. It's like, I wonder what's for dinner tonight.
Steve, pay attention. What are you talking about, Steve? Steve, pay attention. Steve, pay attention. Remember that.
I'm reading a passage. Who are you?
I'm Gepa Man, the alien from Gepaville.
What? Do you have any tips on reading the passage?
Yeah, I do, actually. Let me read them to you. Before reading the test, you should read the questions. You should pay attention to the charts and graphs, and you should skip the questions you don't know the answers to and come back to them later. When you answer, answer quickly and eliminate the impossible answers. Look at the title, author, pictures, and introductions for clues. Skim to find the answer. And circle/underline necessary facts you may write on the test. By the way, Steve, I'm getting hungry.
All right.
You look like some mighty good white meat.
Get away! Questions.
Well, that's too bad, because I'm great at open-ended questions.
Why? You're like 3 grades younger than me.
Well, duh, I'm just so smart.
It's not fair.
Well, I've typed up a simple list of tips that can help you.
Stay focused, use details, examples to support your answer. Connect to real life, answer all parts of the question, use figurative language. Use transitions, cross out, using a caret, remember your audience.
Dad, you're so stupid! How do you not know any of this?
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going. A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers.
Now we know.
And knowing is half the battle.
G.I. Joe.